The men's horizontal bar final was the last event for the Singapore Youth Olympics artistic gymnastics competition, with 8 gymnasts left competing for gold. European junior champion Britain's Sam Oldham had had a few disappointing rounds in Singapore, but pulled himself together and nailed the gold medal with this near-perfect performance.
A blind change. And a finish.
Nice stuff to dismount. That's good stuff.
Spain's Néstor Abad had a routine filled with plenty of complex grips changes and finished it off with a good dismount. He hadn't qualified for the all-around final, but was happy to take home 3 medals from 3 individual events. This time, it was a silver. China's Zhu Xiaodong had a well-executed routine, showing good acrobatic techniques, and he handled the pressure to take home his 3rd bronze medal from the Youth Olympic Games.
And there it is. We saw the Healy from him again, and finally, he is happy.
So the men's horizontal bar final saw gold for Britain's Sam Oldham, silver for Spain's Néstor Abad, and bronze went to Zhu Xiaodong of China.